Check it out, the world exclusive. Is there a bed in there and a couch? And
My charger.
Huh? So I can set up the navigation on your phone. It'll mirror it.
Oh, perfect.
Come on.
Yeah.
It mirrors your cell phone.
Check out the van.
La van.
It's like you got a brand new van, Robert.
Look, I was planning to put something here, but being black and the sun, it's gonna go bad.
No, you did a great job. It looks amazing.
You see the Linux on top?
I think that's really good because there's always equipment that's in a bag that people have to put bags on their laps.
Oh, and by the way, so it's noted, the rack is a gift from Mikey.
Huh?
The rack is a gift from Mikey.
Yeah, Mikey told me.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know.
Okay.
Just recently he told me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Mikey told me just recently.
Is it expensive, a rack?
It
looks badass. But it's good because now you have more space
Mikey
for people.
Mikey told me, apenas me dijo, yo le dije, hey, you know, I don't know what's going on. He said, just wait. You know, yeah, me dijo, you know, I put in some, you know, we got to go all out.
Where's the camera?
Put it in reverse.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Do you see the camera? Wow, look at the quality, Robert. You can watch HD TV.
Oh, yeah. You can put your HDMI in there and you'll be able to watch movies.
Want to go to settings?
Yeah, let me turn off the Bluetooth here.
Cause I don't know how that shit is, bro.
Robert, your van looks sick. Looks like a brand new van.
Parking?
Yeah.
Doesn't it look like a brand new van, Alvin? Do you like it?
And you changed all this, huh?
Huh?
All this changed?
No, just cleaned it.
This?
It looks brand new.
Is it already?
You never noticed.
It had a different face. It had a different face is what it was.
Yeah.
It was gray before, right? But white.
White.
Hey, this van could have been on the way to the junkyard somewhere, Robert.
That's what we were trying to avoid. We're, sound like notification events.
Why is it easy going to go?
What's this?
Oh, that's my charger.
Yeah, it is hot. Trying to get the air conditioning to work. No, it's working only in the front so far. This is cool though.
It's nice, Eileen.
Yeah, you do a great job.
Yeah.
I'm saying it's like you got a brand new car.
The windows?
Yeah. Used to have the faces. But now look at that, you can see out the windows.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's fucking badass.
You couldn't see through the window at first.
You came out fucking sick, bro.
Huh?
Huh?
It's badass.
Right?
I thought you couldn't see through the window.
Huh?
What? A white? Humid?
Oh, it was fucking beautiful, yeah. Bro. Nah, fucking, it's hotter here. And Hawaii was always like in the 80s, and I... Nice, Eileen.
Very nice. It looks better than it did before, and before it looked good. They did a great job detailing. Who did the detailing?
Same people that got
the graphics.
Works.
They did a really good job.
They also did Mikey's Viper.
This is nice, bro.
Look at the tires alone. So there you have it. RGBA's new van. EsNews Boxing.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.